PFG type roller press is the latest generation grinding equipment developed by Jiangsu Pengfei Group and is widely used in building materials, metallurgy, mining, and other industries. Ball mill system production can be increased by 30 to 70% and total energy consumption can be reduced by 20 to 50%. Using PFG type roller press ball mill system has advantages of less investment, small footprint, and easy maintenance, less dust pollution and noise pollution, and so on. It can be adaptable to new plant construction and old plant technology transformation. It has an irreplaceable role, especially for the cement industry and the mining industry developing into large-scale and modern plants. PFG type roller press main motors welded by high quality steel, and it uses steel pins to make sure the position of the main components of the frame body to ensure that they meet the design requirements and assembly accuracy. Wear resistant alloy steel rails are fixed to the frame with high strength bolts, and the bolt tightening torque is strictly in compliance with assembly requirements. Main motor frames design vivicated through computer finite element analysis to ensure that the frame body strength is in compliance with the actual requirements. After whole processes of annealing mainframe, it can eliminate welding stress. The roller bearing is insert bush forged steel structure, means it is consistent of main bearing and roller bush. The roller surface welds a certain thickness hardened layer to make the pressure roller have characteristics of high hardness and high toughness. Special roller surface welding processing can effectively reduce the generation and diffusion of micro cracks in the welding process. By using water cooling method, we can reduce the operating temperature of the spindle and the bearings so the shaft can operate continuously and stably. The electric feeding device can guide the material to roller pressure zone uniformly and quantitatively. It is fabricated by wearing resistant steel plate. High hardness wear resistant alloy layer is set for the badly worn parts in the bottom of the bezel, which increases the feeding device's using life. Inlet size can be easily adjusted to control the feed amount of the device. Hydraulic system provides the necessary force to crush squeeze roller to ensure the constant roller gap control system, which can guarantee the quality of crushed material and safety of equipment. Power and transmission system contains a 2-planetary gear suspension device, 2 torque supporters with even loading, shock absorbing cushioning effect, 2 propeller shaft, and 2 high voltage motors. PFG type roller mill adopts the principle of high pressure material, layer grinding, and operating style of unit crushing group. After brittle material is extruded by high pressure, its particle size decreases. Fine powder whose size is less than 0.08 millimeters reaches 20 to 30%, and whose size is less than 2 millimeters reaches more than 70%. There are a large number of cracks in all of the excluded materials. When the material goes to the next step in the grind, the grinding power consumption can be greatly reduced.